What's up, guys? Let's play some Mega Man X. It hasn't been too long since I've played this game.
It's one of the better runs of the Mega Man franchise.
I thoroughly enjoyed it. I hadn't played too much Mega Man until we got this. There wasn't a castle in here. This level was there.
This is the opening level?
Yes.
Suck it. Death hides in all the best places. It's really good with that upscaling.
Yeah, that's a lot better. If anybody's trying to record SNES gameplay for YouTube, don't cheap out on the upscaler. We gotta learn that the hard way.
Whatever you do, stay away from Black Magic intensity shuttles.
They are a pain in the ass. They're tricky too, they like... Oh, these guys are smart. They make you think shit's gonna work. Oh! They make you think shit's gonna work. Long enough to keep you trying it, and it never works. Alright, no more dying. You! No. Suck it, car. That's his move, that's what you do.
There we go.
shit. There's no jump over there. Quit punching me! There's no jump on the walls. Oh, motherfucker. You supposed to lose that?
Yeah.
You worthless piece of shit metal. Yeah, honestly, I did. I did think I could defeat you. I thought it was safe to say that I could defeat you.
That's right.
He wasn't expecting my boy.
He wasn't. He was not. He Reploid
gang.
Represent. You'll get there, X. Don't worry.
Shit, we're gonna surpass you, dude.
Can never surpass Zero. Zero is the ultimate Reploid.
He's Zero, and X is 10. That's like 10 of him. And maybe he should have thought about his name choice. Maybe he should have picked a different name. Maybe he should have picked Infinity. And then, yeah, you couldn't. No.
Well, fun fact, did you know that there are certain sets of Infinity that are actually larger than Infinity itself?
Don't believe it.
Yeah.
Don't believe the hype, guys.
I think they were going with like a binary feel, right? 0 and 1.
I ain't writing that shit down.
Alright. Start with
the armadillo guy?
No.
You sure? Is it the penguin or the armadillo?
Start with the armadillo guy, yeah.
Because that gives us the shield, right? That's the shield one?
I think that's
the thing that's so fucking useful. The best move in this game, the shield.
OPPP!
Oh, this is the level you get the Hadouken capsule.
Yeah, at the end of the game. Ridiculous
shit. No, D! That thing's fucking crazy.
Hadouken! Everything dies.
Oh no, I gotta... Wait, is this the one? Or I gotta... Oh, fuck, I can't remember. No, I gotta hurry up, that's right.
Wasn't there something behind him?
Oh, I think it's up here. I gotta hurry up before he destroys it to get up there. Oh, nope. We need a move for that.
Oh, there's something behind him too.
It could be.
Oh, isn't it that thing you need the ice stuff for? So it shoots under there and blows up the stuff so we get the castle? Dude, those are some serious hard hats on those little guys.
Right?
OSHA needs to invest.
Oh, energy capsule, sweet. Yeah, man, they'd save a lot of money on insurance claims.
No kidding. Did you have the indestructible tiny helmet on?
Oh, you didn't? Well, that's where you fucked up. Sorry, we can't cover you.
Do you need to get up there and get that health? Yeah, I think all you have to do is, you gotta get the helmet, that's what it is. Yeah, if you got the helmet, you can bust through it with your head shit.
Yeah, you gotta trick these little guys. Like the Boogos from Mario.
Thank you.
anymore?
No. Yeah!
Shit.
Bitch. Here's the catch. Oh.
Yeah, I gotta keep running. Oh, motherfucker! Oh, that's right, you gotta get behind him. Destroy him. Get behind him. Fuck him up.
Get some! Get some! Get some! Get some!
No! Die, yes! There we go. Because if you don't, he'll break this little block right here and you can't get up there. God!
Keep those little bitties going.
My shit.
You have to wonder what it is he's actually shooting at you.
It looks like jizz. It looks like jizz from his forehead.
Or is that his forehead? Oh, two more. Three more. One more.
Yeah! Woo! Suck it.
Fuck out of here.
There ain't no teabagging in this game. You can't fucking duck. Boom. Olin Shield. That's the one, right? That's the one. Was that? That ain't the one. I don't know. Alright, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Stick around. Part 2.